Okay, so I'm back out again. Yeah, I was trying to create a brand new scene on my OBS, just a bunch of settings and overlays and whatnot specifically for Guild Wars 2. Well, it caused my OBS to crash, so just been spending time trying to get that back up and running and stuff. I'm in here somewhere. Stand where everybody else is. I don't know how long this is gonna wait. I don't know. I don't know how long the wait's gonna be. are you? I think I have some musical instruments.
Yeah.
Okay, on to the next album.
Hey! Yo!
This is another one I gotta fix. Boss is up.
To dust, sand to sand.
Wrong way. Gotta find everybody.
Thank you. too late.
But, yeah, this is one of the reasons why, Guild Wars 2 is my favorite MMO. Bosses like this, you'd only find in, extreme high-level raids. You wouldn't find them in just mere open-world content like this. Sound.
We heal as one.
I chose you.
Health increasing.
Oh. Can't see. Yeah. Yeah, my OBS crashed earlier, Kataro. I was trying to create a separate page. Just for this game here.
Oh.
patient.
Reap the whirlwind.
Knowledge is power.
Oh. is over here too.
Quite a reward.
Quite a reward.
I gotta look at some of these too. But this is my main class, and I believe you can have either 9 or 10 different classes in this game. Could have sworn there was a way to deposit all on here. Apparently you can't double click them. Thank you. go? Here it is. I remember this. Yep. Okay, no, this wasn't it. But yeah, the world boss is actually around this area here. Don't drop the soap. Actually starts around here. Better an ice worm. I don't know how well you can see it on the right. I'm looking at it right now. I really need to make a brand new page on my OBS just for this game, because it doesn't really look that great when it's scrunched up like that.
are a welcome guest.
Must be looking for eggs. Not seeing it. All right, here we go. I think. But yeah, this is the, eventually this becomes a world boss fight.
Visit their camp and see what I can find out. That could be dangerous. You better take some help.
The spirits of the wild welcome.
Good hunting.
And I believe this is an escort mission. You could tell by the orange shield on top of them. This is the guy you gotta protect. You could mount up, but it's kind of pointless.
Infuriate!
Destroy that foul totem. Dragon
Destroy that foul totem.
Pain, but they are our pain.
Oh hell, they're in bowl.
We have to interrupt the ritual.
Stand back.
We kill ourselves in it foolishly.
Infuriate.
Then focus on the top line.
another. And then, the way it's looking right now, I'm probably just gonna do some assorted cleaning up and just shut her down. That might explain it. I thought there was a way to there was a way to empty all the contents out of your bags into the bank. And, I can't remember what all luck does. I'm pretty sure it increases your magic find, gold find, etc. And I'm pretty sure there's also going to be a point of diminishing returns as well. This overloads my computer, it's definitely gonna be a no-go. I'm gonna try firing up Gems of War. I wanna see how bad the load is. But for some of these, a lot of times the world boss events, you often have to sit and wait a while. So I'm figuring maybe play some Gems of War while waiting for the world boss is on here, but like I said, well, I gotta see how bad it gets. Crash the game. Yeah, it ain't doing anything. It just froze right up, so. But, in case I didn't say earlier, this is my favorite class. This is my main. My engineer. Back. Okay, so... yeah. Level 80 scrapper. Oh, that's why. Okay, yeah, yeah. Flamethrower. Is that grinding just myself? Or is that to everybody else that, to everybody else who's conditioned her? Gyro. Oh, nice. Gonna add to be a lot more effective than just minus 2%. Well, I'm not even sure you guys can see that. I'll have to have Scrapper in there at the bottom. Okay. this again. Yeah, where was it? Tool belt skills remove conditions. For those that don't know, it's these, I believe it's these abilities here just above my main bar. Again, it's gonna combo great with this. But I do want to see what Adventures looks like though. Damn! Alchemy and Adventures works great together. I wonder why I didn't have it in the first place. The only thing I can think of is, mainly because at that time, I was doing a lot of solo content. I wasn't really doing a lot of, group stuff. Oh, I remember. Okay. The skill you choose here is corresponds to what's up here. So let me go back to my build. I think I use this fairly often. Yeah. Yeah, that's not good. Okay, there we go. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta get going on my blog post, and I've got a feeling I got quite a bit to put down on there. And then I gotta check on my stream bids too. Just gotta get all that squared away. Some of them I might be able to export to YouTube. I might end up having to cut loose due to the technical errors I made earlier at the start of the session, so. Tomorrow, if this doesn't crash, I'll probably go ahead and give this game another go. But in case, for those who weren't around at the start of the stream, I hadn't been able to play this game in a few years because it always crashes. Well, today was one of the super rare times where it didn't. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna, at least now that I know that it can still work tomorrow, I'm gonna try it again. If it crashes, then it's gonna be Gems of War in the morning and then something else on the second stream. So, I'll figure that out come tomorrow. Something else I was wanting to say. And it's causing my OBS to crash every time I do this, but I'm gonna have to work on creating a totally different setup for our loadout, I guess, for lack of a better word, a different loadout for my OBS, because the way it's set up right now, it's too scrunchy. I pretty much need the whole screen just so it looks right. So, but I'll work on all that later on. So, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then again tomorrow, it's looking to be another doubleheader. Probably starting with Gems of War tomorrow. Sometime tomorrow morning. Time's pretty much gonna be random. Second session is probably gonna be Guild Wars 2. Failing that, then it'll have to be a judgment call tomorrow, so. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.